Today I'm going to talk about what actually is this rBGH, or it's also called rBST. They're both the same thing. Okay, so rBGH stands for recombinant bovine growth hormone. Okay, what is this? This is a synthetic hormone that's mimicking a hormone that your pituitary produces. Now normally this is released in very small quantities, okay? And the reason why this is used is dairy farmers use it to increase milk production. Now, in young calves, it acts as a growth hormone, but if you give it to an adult cow that's lactating, producing milk, there'll be an increase in milk production. Now, this is approved by the FDA in the US, but it's not permitted in the European Union or Canada and many other countries. Now, I know this might be shocking to you, but Monsanto was one of the companies that developed this product. Now, here is the problem with rBGH. Cows that are treated with this hormone develop a 50% increase in risk of getting lameness. Okay, now what is lameness? This is where the animal has an abnormal gait or a stance. They have problems with their hoofs and they have difficulty walking as well. Another problem is there's a 25% increased risk of getting frequent udder infections, which is called mastitis. There's also problems with infertility, ovarian cyst in animals, birth defects. And then farmers have to use more antibiotics for this mastitis. Okay, so here's my recommendation. If you're consuming dairy, make sure that it is organic, because not only will it not have rBGH, but it won't have other synthetic hormones as well. All right, thanks for watching. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.